Today has literally been a revolving door. We did an open house. I don't know if it's that more people are now back in town, people are more eager to buy something, or if it's the brand new shiny price, but we've had 14 people through this open house today. I would say that's a smoking success.